Hey guys, it's Lindsay, and today I'm going to defeat the Harvest Lord with the help of my friend, Jessica Lifeblade. Let's get this task over with, because this is one of the ones that I really hate. So, cue dramatic music! Only I would put a Taylor Swift song for a battle scene. Book! I like books. Books are fun. I write books. Did you guys know that? Yeah. I'm a young authoress. I write books. Because I'm a loser? I don't know. But, yeah. Harvest Lord. He's a pretty tough guy. Now I gotta go talk to, this person, whoever this person is, her face.
You saved Arthur from the Harvest Lord? Thank you, young wizard. I don't know what I would have done had
Sorry, my screen recorder was being stupid. I had to adjust it again.
Headmaster, what has happened here? He needs to be informed on what's happening in Wizard City.
Okay. Let's go visit the headmaster. Oh, be quiet, Chelsea. Nobody cares what she said. Okay. Here we are. Talk to me.
By Bartleby, you defeated the Harvest. Many thanks to you for straightening everything out on track.
Okay. Oh, level up. Yay.
The worst is not over yet.
That's fun. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, it's a happy holiday. Shut up, it's not Christmas anymore. It's February now. No one cares about Christmas anymore. So stop singing Christmas songs. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Shut up! video was completely pointless, actually. I just made this because I felt like it, so. Yeah, we're gonna say goodbye to Jessica here. I said here in a British accent just now, and I didn't mean to. I suck at a British accent, guys. I really do suck at a British accent. Like, I sound like Ron from Harry Potter, but, like, a really, really, really depressed Ron. Bye.